I started to look at these storms, and even the National Weather Service did too. You see this particular storm right here, and even the one that was over Pontchartrain. These two were starting to spin. When I put it back in time, you can see the counterclockwise spin. As I get in closer to you, you'll start to see that we put a tornado warning begins here, right about between Cutoff and Lafitte, right here. Watch the tornado warning start to find from the National Weather Service, goes right on up right here. Now, as I get in even closer here to you, we're going to show that with some higher resolution data, can actually start to detect the winds that are in here. You saw this from Margaret, right here between what was winds going towards the Doppler radar, winds going away from the Doppler radar. That signals that there is this spin in the atmosphere. I can show you another product and can actually detect how strong those winds were. Nearly 100 miles per hour. That's not an estimation, folks. That's the Doppler radar actually seeing wind speeds of 100 miles per hour. When I take that off for you, and we're going to show this again, that right there is most likely the tornado that had been touching down. It wasn't maybe the strongest at that point, but I'm going to show you why that's the case. When we put it then in motion, here you see right on through Woodmere, the Tarrytown, right up into here, and I zoom in a little bit closer, there it is, right over Araby. Look what happens when I get in here, and I'll show you detecting these wind speeds. Again, these aren't estimations. These are actual wind speeds, possibly near 106 miles per hour at this time. Now, that Doppler radar beam, I can tell you, was about 1,400 feet into the air. That may not be the strongest winds that translated all the way down to the ground, but it's possible. But when I look at this, and again, still looking at those different radar products, you and me from there, this went all the way most likely to the lake. What I'm going to do is, thanks to our friends at Entergy, take you with a little map here. I'm going to slide this over and then start to bring it in. Right here, you can start to see near Tarrytown, power outages, and I know it's a little tough to see on my screen here, but all the red of the power outages, it goes right in line with what we just showed you on that Doppler radar and where our teams are reporting from Araby and points the all out from West Bank and over to that point. So all this confirms this is most likely going to be a tornado that began on a weaker end variety, which is very typical, started to strengthen, and at its peak, it's the strongest, unfortunately, right over a heavily populated area, which was Araby. We're going to wait and see what the final wind estimations will be from the National Weather Service. Three survey teams we already hear will be sent out first at daylight here coming into Wednesday. Chief Meteorologist Margaret Orr and myself, we've seen a lot of damage in our lives from these, unfortunately.